How to do a bun. Part first step. First step is set your phone somewhere where you can see it. Second, you want to get a hairbrush. Brush your hair out. Now that your hair is brushed off, you want to flick it down. And then brush it out. Put the hairbrush down. Get your scrunchie or any hair tie you want to use. Then you want to flick it up, put the hair tie in it, like that. And you want to do this, and then you want to do this, and then you want to do this. And you have a bun. So if you want to go over here, so if you want to do those meat bones, then go to a different chair. So, let me go do my another scrunchie. You want to do it like that? You want to turn it like this. Like this. Never did buns before, guys, so don't touch it. But yeah, I think you have done buns. So. Get off this big one. No, I'm kidding. I love you all. I love you all so much. You know, I support you anyway. First ever bun. And that red. And so never. And nothing. And then you have a bun. So, and then you're going to make it really good. Okay. You want to hook your hair up. Put it under it. And then. A bun? A bun. Okay. Now your bun's all done. So that's the final part. And then take your hairbrush and then you leave. Thanks guys for watching my tutorial for buns. Bye!